Well, ha! Nope, we don't like that. Okay. Hello, my name is Corinna, and this is my Greg Siple Outdoor Leadership Award application video. I'm so excited to further discuss my proposed outreach project with you. Here are some photos and videos of some rides I've been on in the past, social gatherings I've hosted or co-hosted, and fun times on bikes. I hope you enjoy. The plan is to begin with a social-focused approach, hosting a variety of potlucks throughout the year to create a low-pressure, inviting atmosphere for non-binary and trans folks. These can be hosted in a variety of locations that are convenient to the community, like homes, bike or non-bike related businesses, or even public parks. In addition, I'd like to host gear and clothing swaps, as well as develop a gear exchange program to help eliminate financial barriers. The potlucks and gear socials are feasible because they're community run. They are low cost, flexible, and tailored to the needs of any given community. The role can be taken on by anyone, and I'm hoping that others will be inspired to host similar gatherings in their communities. I'd also host bike to camp overnighters. We would go over basic bike maintenance and wilderness safety tips. The overnighters will be a way for folks to test out their gear and bike handling, assess their bike maintenance abilities, and act as a slow social ride where they can adventure with other cyclists. All of these events are sustainable because their sole purpose is to provide individuals with the tools and skill sets they need to develop their own group rides, solo adventures, and socials. My anticipated outcome is that by simply providing resources and support to underrepresented cyclists, we are saying you don't have to look like a bikepacker, you are one. And here are all of the tools you need to be safe, confident, and have fun on your bike, whether you're traveling the world or commuting in your beautiful city. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch my video. Hope you have a great day and happy cycling.